man who suffered extensive injuries in a car crash is preparing to leave hospital after pioneering treatment to repair his shattered spine.
Surgeons used cement to repair damaged vertebrae during complex keyhole surgery. And now, less than a week on, he's back on his feet. John Willis reports.
Walking again and ready to go home. But this time last week, Richard Clutterbuck was on the operating table. He was rushed to hospital by air ambulance after an overtaking sports car ploughed into his horse during a ride with his wife near his home in Market Harbour.
The car kept accelerating. My wife behind me shouted, no, the car never braked. And just the limb had slowed, his body slowed it down. He was killed instantly. I then had an excruciating pain at the base of my spine. It really was pain that I've never experienced before.
You can see this is a fracture level and this is a cement inside the fracture level.
Surgeons at Coventry's University Hospital rebuilt his fractured spine using cement and screws. It's one of only a handful of sites around the world where the procedure is carried out through keyhole surgery.
We can deliver the rods and screws in precise place using the navigation and imaging into the spine to ensure that the whole spine is fused and the patient can get out of bed within days after the operation.
I mean, just to be able to get up and down and wash myself and go to the toilet, and that is incredible. And I was doing this a few days ago. It's a million to one that you're not at my funeral and you're here talking to me. We've got a second life. I think both of us have got a second life. My wife and I, that we make sure as much good as possible comes out of this, which means making sure we do what we can for the ambulance and what we can for the hospitals.
Richard says he's the luckiest man alive. Instead of spending the next few weeks unable to move in a hospital bed, he's now on his way home to begin his recovery there. John Willits in Coventry for Central Tonight.
Remarkable recovery.
Incredible, yeah.
Now, it's 18.